Hello everyone. Welcome all of you for the unveiling of Holy Spirit Generation Cricket League Cup.
I thought you will make much better sound than this sound. All those watching us on Facebook and YouTube, we are sorry for the delay of half an hour. But I'm glad you all join for maybe some of you will think it is unspiritual. I have no problem. Please go ahead and think about it. But we love it. This is we as a church, we are more than a church. We are a community. We're a family. And we love it. We celebrate Jesus. We celebrate life in Jesus together. Amen. It's not that we celebrate life. Church, we celebrate life together. Can you hear amen to this? I said we celebrate life together. So thank you all joining us. Welcome all of you for the Holy Spirit Generation Cricket League Cups unveiling. Hallelujah. So are you guys ready? I didn't hear. I want to hear more better shout than the way I heard. Are you guys ready? One more shout. Are you guys ready? Say with me, I am ready. I want to hear louder. Come on, louder. Amen. You see, people watching us online, all of you listen to me. You know, this time we thought we'll celebrate Independence Day Independence Day is freedom for our own nation, but we also are the people who received freedom in Christ too, right? So we're going to enjoy our lives together, serving Jesus, standing in the Word of God. And so we thought our young people came up with a beautiful, this idea is not my idea. This idea is our young people who came up with the idea, and I'm always there to back them up when they come up with such awesome ideas. And so we're starting this one, and I want you to know the reason why we are unveiling the cup today is so that you will know what you're going to play for. When you know the reward, you're inspired to play more. So we want to show you the reward first so that you will have 2 days to prepare. I heard Rajeshwari was already running in the grounds preparing herself. So I'm glad to hear that people are preparing. Today we are not only going to have the Holy Spirit Generation Cup unveiling, we are also going to have auction of the players. Hallelujah. So let me introduce to you, before we unveil the cup, let me introduce to you the leaders of the owners of the 6 teams together. Hope you're all there. Are you all guys there? Okay. First, give me the list of the people, please. Let me invite them. The names of the people. Okay, tell me the names from there. I'll call them up. Tell me the names from there. I'll call them up. Okay, I can see it here. No problem. Ruth, I can see it here. Okay. First, let me invite the owner of the group called Doxa, Naveen. Come here. So Naveen is the owner of the team Doxa. Doxa is the Greek word for glory. The Hebrew word is kabod, Greek word is doxa. So Naveen leads a group of doxa. He is the owner of the doxa group. And so we are going to have a great time of auctioning the players today. So bless you, Naveen. Okay, next let me go to the group Judah by Aaron. Come on. The owner of the Judah group, Aaron. Come on, give a better clap than the way you clap. So meet Brother Aaron. Aaron will be the one leading the Judah group, the group of praise. Judah is praise. Jesus is called Lion of Judah. So Aaron will be the leader of the Judah group. So Aaron, hope you'll have a very good team of people gathering together, and all the best. Okay, welcome. God bless you. Come on, give a big clap, please. And the third, let me invite the leader of the group, Dunamis, Brother Sheshadri.
Come on, give a better clap than the way you're clapping.
This brother Sheshadri leads the group. You know, he's the owner of the group called the team called Dunamis. The team Dunamis, the team Doxa led by Naveen, team Judah led by Aaron, and team Dunamis. Dunamis is a Greek word for the power of God. So we have a group, we have a team called Dunamis. Dunamis team led by Brother Sheshadri, and we're going to auction, get the players for it. So brother, hope you do awesome. You get the best team. May you win. Hallelujah. And let me invite the next fourth team, team Exousia, authority. There is no other person who can celebrate authority like Dr. Sujata herself. Come on. Dr. Sujata will be the owner of Team Exousia Authority. Her authority is exhibited in the house. We all know very well, you know. So we have Dunamis and Exousia together. Somebody needs power, somebody needs authority. So sister, pick up the best team and may you be the champion this time. Okay. Okay, let me invite the fifth group, fifth team, Team Ruach, led by Praveen Das. Team Ruach. This is Brother Praveen. Praveen will be the owner of the Team Ruach. Ruach is the Hebrew word for the Holy Spirit. So in the book of Genesis, it says in the beginning, the Spirit of God moving upon the water, the word used there is Ruach. Ruach was moving. So Praveen will be the team owner of the team Ruach. So Praveen, may you get the wisdom to pick up the best players and may you be the person who will win the cup for the first cup. Okay. And next is last team, Team Karis. Team Karis led by Captain Bhaskar. Captain Bhaskar is a Kargil hero. He was in the Kargil war, and so he's a captain. He's a captain in the sense, he's an army captain. He's retired as an army captain. So he was in the Kargil war. And so Captain Bhaskar will be leading the group Karis. Karis is a Greek word for grace. So we believe in grace. And so great. So we have a group called Glory. We have a group called Praise. We have a group called the Power of God. We have a group called Authority. We have a team called the Holy Spirit. We have a team called the Grace. Amen. So Bhaskar, may you have wisdom to choose the best people. And first cup, you should win the first cup. Hallelujah. Come on, give a big clap to Bhaskar. Okay. Now the suspense will be unveiled. Are you ready to see the cup? I didn't hear. Are you ready for the unveiling of the cup? Okay. You know what we did this time is we have two special cups, man of the series and woman of the series. Both cups we have. So there will be man of series, there will be woman of series. Two people will be there. And so we have two cups, man of series trophy, woman of series trophy. Two trophies we have. So now I want two precious ones, my darlings, my wife and my daughter, to unveil the man of the series, woman of the series cups, please. Come on up. Smoke machines, please. Okay, unveil, come on. Close up shot of the cups. Come on, put the close up shot of the cups. That's the, this is the man of series, woman of series cups here, you can see it. That's a close up shot, we can get it. Put that one there, show it close up shot. Okay. Are you happy?
Okay, are you ready for now unveiling of HSG League, HSG Cricket League Cup? Are you ready? Okay, come on, come on, come on, everything ready, keep everything ready. Okay, I want you to make the best noise you can make when we unveil the cup. Vinita, come on, Anika, come baby. Hold it, ready? Look at the size of the cup. The reason we made this cup is that, oh, the smoke is so much. Okay, let it go down. Okay. The reason we put the cup, this big cup, is the team that wins should be able to carry the cup together for a victory lap. And after the auction is over, the cups will be left like this for you to come and take photographs. You can post it on Instagram. You can post it on your Facebook, but no touching. Without touching, you got it. You can take photographs with the cups. And so this is the HSG League Cup, Cricket Cup. And we are starting with our church. And from next year onwards, we plan to bring HSG churches together from different cities. Gujarat team, Pune team, Maharashtra team, you know, Delhi team. All the teams will come. So next year we will have teams of different cities coming together and play together. Right? So once again, give a big clap unto the Lord for this beautiful cups the Lord has given to us. Hallelujah. People watching me online, hope you could see the cup clearly. Okay? God bless you. And one last shout to the, come on, big shout I want to hear. Now for the rest of the proceedings, over to Priscilla. Ek photo lena hai, jaldi aajo. Come, Vinita. Anika, come. Stage lights on. Okay, over to Priscilla. Come on, give a clap. Welcome, Priscilla, please.
Thank you. Can we give a big round of applause for our franchisee owners, please?